Alright, so solving this problem, I restarted. So distance formulas, this at the right, freaking right. So I'm using this, and what I'm doing is I label my points here, and then I plug them in accordingly, and now, so 6 minus negative 1 is same thing as plus 1, so it becomes 7 squared, plus 3 minus 5, which is negative 2 squared, so it becomes, negative 2 squared, so I end up with 49 plus 4, which is equal to the square root of 53. That's it. All right, I hope that helps you out. That's the distance between these two points. Thanks for watching.